you ready? Good evening, y'all. What's up, Nate? Hello, YouTube, Facebook, Twitter, and Twitch. This is Copilot alongside Ted, and you can't see him because he's having his after-dinner chewy. Down to my left is Dasher, and today, little ranked arena ladder climbing in the Fortnites. Making sure I'm muted, not muted. Cool, we're good to go. We are good to go. We'll talk about all the fun stuff after I get through a game. I think that moving forward, this is kind of going to be my rhythm. It's like, I don't want to ask people to like and follow and subscribe and all that stuff before I actually do anything in a stream. So we'll get in, we'll play a game. We'll see how well I do. It's taking forever to freaking launch right now, so that's fine. What I will talk about is we are fundraising for California Wolf Center, which is a nonprofit charity with the goal of... I lost my train of thought. Protecting and growing wild wolf populations across the U.S. It's Spaz says hi. What's up, Spaz? How you doing? That reminds me, I need to... Discord post. That's what I need to do. Oops, Discord's blocking my chat. Just got off Fortnite. Nice, man. How were your games? How'd they go? Are you, do you prefer no builds or do you prefer builds? Ack. I need to go back to Twitter because I didn't copy paste everything right. Bit of the Contender Cup. Nice. How'd it go, man? Easy Mac is playing. Oh my goodness. He's probably playing with his lady, his wife. Got first? Hey, good shit, man. I do not want Team Rumble. I want... Where is it? Arena. There we go. Finish your what? Get your Chewy. It's right there. Finish your Chewy. I haven't even touched... Obviously, you can see on the screen. I haven't really done a whole lot of ranked. I do want to get into more competitive stuff, like proper tourneys and such. I hosted one last year. I want to do that again. You can kind of see Dasher now. I move my water bottle. You can see his eyes around Ted. There. Not his eyes, his ears. His big pointy ears. Please direct your attention to the... Okay, I lied. I am going to ask people to like the video and such. Do that for Dasher. How cute he is. Don't do it for me. Do it for Dasher. He is the goodest boy. He deserves a like, follow, subscribe, share, any of those things. Alright, that's what I was gonna do. I need, while this is queuing, I can finish doing the Discord post that I was working on. We can multitask. I can close this undetitled document. I can close Facebook on that window. I can go over here to Twitter. Couple Thou in the Contender Cup? Hot dang. I did not realize. I didn't even know those prices went that high. That's awesome. Boy, I'd like a couple Thou. On the Switch? No way, dude. Game, can we please cue me into a match? I actually don't say Switch is hard. It just loads slower than everything else. If you get into those Switch-only lobbies and you're a competent player, you can put up some high-kill games. Yeah, that's the thing. If you get into Switch specific lobbies, you get a lot of people don't exactly know what they're doing very well. Several months ago for work. So background, I'm a professional game tester. We were doing a test to kind of just do some basically market research. We had a bunch of people who were new to Fortnite, and so they pulled us into basically the beginner lobbies, and I and my buddy Eric just basically went around farming kills. Like, we just split off and raced each other. It basically turned into him and I solo squads, just kill racing. It was fantastic. It was a lot of fun. I went 76 straight kills that day. I fully expected to be banned. We had like 6 or 7 straight wins, and I think, yeah, 76 or more straight kills. God, that was fun. Why am I spawning into a box? Guys, why are we sweating? Oh yeah, I didn't get 76 in a game. No, definitely not. I think the highest I got that day was like 22 in a game. But consecutively from win to win, I went 76 straight. All right, let's do this, man. Nate says, I realized this. Snagged a Sega Genesis for my mom's. Let's kill, man. We thank the bus driver. Always thank your bus driver. I did not plan on where I wanted to drop. I don't like Citadel. So I think I'm going to stretch to Breakwater. Why not? Builds mode is easy. I enjoy both builds and zero builds for different reasons. Like, they're basically two separate games to me. I usually play no builds with a controller. I say usually. Going forward, no builds is going to be a controller kind of thing. Builds, I'm going to be still mouse keyboard. It is just, it's a lot of fun. Gentasax and the Gentastabby. Oh no. Can we play Spaz? I don't usually do that with people who just join chat. However, if you do me this favor, if you hang around, if you like and sub, I'm going to be having a Discord rolling out, and then once I get my Discord rolled out back again, I have one already, I'm going to be changing it up, getting it a little bit built out a bit better, and then once that happens, I'll be doing community games and such. Like and sub. Hey, I appreciate it, Spaz. It did not throw a noti. Did not throw a noti in Streamlabs, but I appreciate you. I pulled this way because I thought I saw. Oh, I need to turn. I need to turn preferred slots back on again since I'm not on zero bolts anymore. There we go. Here we go. Spent 3 hours playing on controller the other day and I forgot how to play mouse keyboard. Hold up. I need to go to preferred item slots. Turn those on. Cool. Yes. You can, BakingFiend is my lovely girlfriend and moderator, and she also plays Fortnite, and she is also good at Fortnite. She taught me how to play. Way back when. That was one of the first things that we did together when we started dating, was play Fortnite a lot. No, wait. I don't know why I'm doing that. Here we go. If you search Baking Fiend, like her handle there on YouTube, you should find her that way. Definite Ren. Alright. I am actually very surprised that nobody stretched over here. Ooh, the shield, actually. We're gonna use that. I had that happen to a friend of mine. We're just farming mats for a second, then we're gonna move. Oh, I got a ways to go. We're gonna grab this thing, and then we're gonna move. Yeet! Top 30. It is wild to me how quickly kills happen in this mode, and not just this mode, but this game right now. Zone hasn't even closed yet. I have zero clue what is happening with that dude's name. YMJDMJDYDGERDERMERGERDERMERNERM. Mic broke? Aw, damn. We got Russian reload for sure. I made a mistake. I made a very big mistake. I dropped the rifle that I had. And I accidentally picked up a spaz with a clover. Can you even do that in characters? That'd be wild. No. I've made a big mistake, and now I don't really have any kind of ranged option. I did dumb. YouTube spaz. Do you stream? I'm guessing you stream. If you're putting YouTube in your name. Come on, find an assault rifle, please. Twitch, nice, okay. Twitch and Twitter? Nice, dude. Use Restream. I started using Restream again to do the big three and then also Twitter. 24/7 on the weekends? I respect it. It's not how 24/7 works. I know. Purple, that's not the shoddy I want. I thought that was an auto shoddy, and it was not. Somebody was here. I am top 20, have not seen a single soul. Ooh, blue chest, let's go. Thank you, something ranged. DMR, I'll take it. Cool. I would rather have a red eye. I will take a DMR. Big Bush Warrior. Oops. Oh, I thought that had been opened. Give me a better ranged option. Nope, cool. Zone is right behind me, but I kinda want to loot these things. That uses shotgun ammo, never mind. Seven days worth of gaming in 2 days. There you go, man. Oh. I would like them to take the hammers out of the game. What are you? Are you a red eye? Yes, you are. We're gonna keep the purple dimmer. Thought I saw somebody building over there. Hammers are super annoying, dude. If they were more, like, if they had more limits put on them, they'd be fine. I think they're just overpowered right now. Oh, what's up, guy? I'm in builds, I can build. Oops. Oh jeez, why me? Okay. Two people there and they both focused me. That's sad. Big sad. 20s, no builds in a build match. I considered actually doing that. I considered doing that, Nate, and I may add that. Unless you want to do that. I'll do a no builds. Genta dead. That was not the way that I started. If I had not been a dunce and... Hold on. If I had not been a dunce and dropped my freaking ranged weapons. Sounds good, Nate. Okay, well. Spaz says, my teacher made me... My whole class run a mile? Yeah, are teachers making people run miles still? That's good. But yeah, the freaking the hammers, man, they're too powerful right now. Alright, Screwtape says, I super excited to get the Sega up and running, now I just need to find a copy of the theme park. Hey, there you go, man. Let's go. For anyone just joining us, this is Copilot. Sleeping on the other side of Ted is Dasher. This is Ted. And we're obviously playing a little ranked Fortnite. Support a creator code? Let's go, man. Good on ya. What are the requirements for that, Spaz? Where is my... Dash a bunch. I said, thanks, man. I got it. I ordered it, hoping to wear it when I went to the Midnight Society thing. The founders event for Midnight Society, Dr. Disrespect Studio. And we went to that down in LA back last August. But then it didn't arrive in time, but it's still one of my favorite hats. I'm a huge My Hero fan. I really just need to get caught up on the show, though. I'm way behind. I was very excited when they added him, his, the My Hero stuff to this game. I threw way more money at it than I probably should have done, but it makes me happy. And it was my Christmas gift to myself. Yeah, Shavudge, what are you doing? You come lay down? Alright, here we go. I have a needy dog. Oh, the update's been great, man. We are gonna stretch to Lonely Labs. Hey, Bubba. I think Labs is probably my favorite place to drop of all time. Let me put a caveat on that. Aesthetically, it's my favorite place to drop it of all time because it's based on the South Pole Station, the research station down at the South Pole. And that's just, it's awesome, dude. I think my favorite place to drop gameplay-wise, we only did it a couple of times because we... It's tough. Nicole and I dropped Rocky Reels towards the end of last season, last chapter. Had a whole lot of fun with that one. We just wish we'd discovered it was such a good drop spot earlier in the season. / chapter. Thought I heard somebody floating this way. Okay. Cool. Dasher, you're okay? Nope, that's not what I wanted. I wanted the purple shotgun game. Thank you. Fine. Imagine someone donates 20. Hey, that'd be pretty neat. We had so this started from we're gonna grab this guy because I haven't used him yet. So me adding kind of these incentive sort of stuff to my gameplay started last month. We did a big fundraiser for St. Jude Children's Research Hospital. Ended up raising about almost $1,300, which is damned incredible and also a ton of fun. But last month I had some bigger incentives too, where it's like if someone donated 75, I had to turn off visual audio and turn my headset backward for 2 games. And then last stream was me finishing this up, but we got a $500 donation, which stacked 5 of my $100 incentives, so I had to play 75, not 75, Jesus, 25 games, with only using one slot at a time. So, like, I could only use my first slot, so if I wanted to, like, use heals, I had to drop my gun and use the heals. And that was actually a lot of fun. It added such a new, fresh challenge to the game. But hey, Cryptix Pro is this dude's name. I don't know why I'm all the way up here. Especially because Zone, I think, is starting to close. Rushing reload. Hey, Spaz, you have a good night, man. I appreciate you tuning in and hanging out. Claimed Lonely Labs. Ooh, DMR again. I don't really want the DMR. Maybe I do, maybe I don't. Kinda don't. Ooh, a burst though. We like the burst. There is zone closing. My goodness. Top 25 already. Let's go. Somebody either dropped here or there aren't vehicles in ranked. All I know is I'm gonna pick these up, and then I'm gonna start hoofing it across the entire map, because I got a ways to go. What are you? Blue red eye. Sweet. I think next game I'll start doing some hotter drops. Actually get in on the mix. Try and take out some of the more elite players before they actually start to get build stuffs. I keep subconsciously checking my donations. because I finally have audio cues hooked up. But I keep not believing that they're gonna play. Remember how I complained about the hammers? I would kind of like one right now. I am very surprised that they're in ranked, though. With how just overwhelming they are. Yeet. Moment of silence for Stadia? Eh, that's enough. Yeah. I did see your ping in Discord. We will do the briefest of moments of silences for Stadia on the podcast this Sunday. Natty light for the Stadia homies. That about tracks. Pour out a White Claw. There's a fight happening over here. There's also stuff. I would like to see what the stuff is. Nothing that I really want to use. Neat, and we're gone by. Don't waste White Claw? Homie. Is it even possible to technically waste White Claw? I argue no. Ah. Cameron is not here to point out that I was in zone. What in the Samuel Helsinki is this nonsense? Oops. I'm bad. This is fine. I'm dead. Yep. God, the freaking hammers. This is why the hammers need to not be in ranks. There's nothing I can do in that situation. Without a hammer, there's literally nothing I can do. That's the wrong screen. That's the right one. Someone built Scrooge McDuck's money bin? How? In what? Yeah, sure. Quit. Cap. Yeah, I see you over there. Oh. Water. I need water. Oh, got it. That makes much more sense to everything. Observation about the structure being large and serving zero purpose. Exactly. But Scrooge McDuck's money bin serves a purpose. It holds his money. Not sure. What are you doing? MatPat did a video where he calculated how much money you could fit in the money bin. I will have to watch that. That sounds like a lot of fun. Alright, where are we dropping? That is max volume. That's not what we want. Holy, that was about to really hurt. You know what? We'll hot drop Slappy. Slappy Dappy. I almost never do well when dropping Slappy, so we'll have to see how this goes. Yeet!
He'll be glad. What does he do?
Might have to break after this game to let him OUT.
Yeah.
I think he needs to go OUT. But I took the dogs on at least four good walks today. Changing venue sounds good, man. Dasher, you're okay. We're gonna try and land. He is whining at me. Dasher, lay down. Has a hammer already. That's just lovely, man. For you. SMG, I'll take it. Got him. I should hit way more of those shots than I did. I need ammo. That's a bad idea. I'm almost out of ammo. I should not be doing that. need to break off from this situation and get more stuff. Which I can do at this thing. Hopefully. Kind of ambitious to do that. Where'd you land? You landed up. That's unfortunate. That didn't work. Where'd you go? There it is. Those are particularly helpful. I don't have a shotgun. We'll do that one. We're just gonna harvest this tower for a sec. Cameron, Halfie, how you doing, Cam? Doing pretty fine, my dude. I don't like that the hammers are unranked, but aside from that, I'm doing pretty fine. Oh, fuck. I mean, fudge. Nate, if you're back in chat, remind me I need to set up the swear jar. I did it again. Oh my lord. That's right, I can't reroll. I guess we'll take that one. There are 17 people left in this massive, massive zone. Did I see the Mandalorian trailer? I did not. Sweat jar. Hold up. Cam, you have the best typos. You really do. R is next to T. You are correct. We're taking rifle recycle because we otherwise are almost out of ammo. Which reminds me, I need to go and look for more ammo. There's no way, dude. JK, we're gonna hide in this bush real fast. Because homeboy up there decided he wanted to full send it at me across the entire map. Or he's just going to sit up there. His plan's to just sit up there. And I'm suddenly realizing that I don't have a shotgun. Which is a problem. So, you know, y'all, we might just kind of be stuck here for a minute. Yep. We might just be stuck in this bush. But you know what? We got a kill. He would have had that to bounce off of, so he wouldn't have taken fall damage if I shot him down from there. Hey, dude. Zipline. It was a nice bush. And very suddenly it's not so helpful anymore. Unless by a stroke of luck, we can just come sit right back in it. There's two. Oh my lord. Okay. Yeah, sure. Okay, y'all, also welcome back, Nate. Help me remember later to set up the, I swear jar chatbot. I need to let this needy boy out for potties, so we will be right back.
I like it. I don't like it. I don't like it. Take it easy.
And we're back. Yes, do set up the bad pun jar for you, Nate. For anyone just joining us, this is Copilot, this is Dasher, and this is Ted. We're on that Fortnite rank grind. And I think ultimately what I'm gonna need to do is change up how I play. Because where I'm weakest is in those close build battles. What I need to be able to do is nullify people from building. So that means either a fire bow, an explosive bow, or I need to see how explosive bows are against builds.
Dasher, quit. Hey.
The other option is those Excalibur rounds. Try those out, see how those are at builds, at taking out builds. And basically just need to get a little faster at builds.
There, she quit.
Hang on, y'all. Thank you. For anyone on Facebook, do me the smallest of favors. Hit the like button and the follow button. And also, if and you please, share the stream. It'd be greatly appreciated. Help the channel more than you might think. Then on, if you're tuned in on Twitch, do me a favor, hit the subscribe button. On YouTube, hit that follow button. That's backwards. No, it's right. It's correct. Sub is the paid one on YouTube. Follow is the normal one on YouTube. Right?
Right.
No, it's backwards. Sub on YouTube is the normal one. Join is the paid one. Memberships. I always get that backwards. Sub is the free one. Yep. I got it. And here we go. Where are we going? Wabs. Kind of a stretch to Wabs, but we'll make it work. On the internet.com. What happens if you go to internet.com?
Dasher, leave your foot alone.
Hang on, y'all. Need something to chuck at Dasher so he stops messing with his foot. Hammer! I hate these things, but I need them. Shoddy, cool, I'll take it. Where are you, Shoddy? Never mind. Oh, neat, okay. So they did nerf the hammer a little bit. Used to be 4 move charges, now it's 3. Something's funky with my audio. Something's really funky with my audio. Don't actually know if that's better. We'll find out when we get in fights. I can hear things fine. There we go. Oh man, okay. I just had the channels funked up on my headset. We're good now. That's what we want. Huh? Am I what, Cam? You'll have to forgive me. I forgot what I said 10 seconds ago. It's gonna hurt. Oh, God. Oh, no. Oh, no. Not that I have short-term memory loss, I'm focused on other things, Cam. You gotta give me- I'm asking for some context to the thing that I just said. Oh, you're killing me, man. You're killing me. I need health now, because I was a dum-dum and took fall damage. Bye, bounty. But hey, we're top 30. First zone hasn't closed yet. I do, Nate. There's no shot you're floating towards me, is there? Imagine I hit this. Never mind, they lagged out of existence. Top 25. We're getting rank points. Because we're surviving. Yeet. Imagine we had sniper rifles. That'd be nice. That'd make me happy. Ooh, this is new. Briefly generate health and gain movement speed when your shield breaks. Oh, that's helpful. We like that one. Cam, I'm gonna be in zone. You don't get to say anything about it. Wait, why do I have infinite sprint for a second? Don't exactly know what happened right there. I also might not be in zone, so hold your snarky comments until I am in zone or not in zone. And I am gonna not be in zone. Look at the random nonsense that's over there. Alright. I am the one who pointed it out because I was getting ahead of you. Okay. Oh, that's right. It limits you to 500, not 999. Good to know. I gotta move far again. Where you at, dude? I saw you go in there. I seen him. Where'd you go? Confused now. There's your third swing. Where are you gonna end up, dude? Okay. Jeez. These shots are kind of ridiculous. I wouldn't say they're sus, but they're pretty crazy, man. God, I wish we had snipers. Hey, Jared, welcome back. Welcome in. Shouldn't say welcome back, you just got here. I need shields and health. Shouldn't have done that. I'm gonna play it super ratty right now. Top 8 situation. I have 0 kills. I don't think I've hit a single shot. End up in zone for a second. But I need to gather these fruits. We're gonna try and swing left somewhere, maybe, hopefully. We could just hang out at this rock for a second. Which is tempting. But we won't rat that hard. I'm just burning these so nobody can come by and pick them up. Nope. Now the bummer is that this is not in zone anymore. Dasher, lay down. I don't want to do that.
Dasher, lay down.
Dang it! And I died to fall damage. Of all the things, I had that guy almost dead to rights. He might die to zone, actually. I want to see if this guy dies to zone. Nah, he's close enough. Oh, I was actually doing okay there for a second. And we're gonna go right back in, I think. Yep. Yeah, yeah, yeah. For anyone just joining us, this is Copilot. That over there is Dasher, and this is Ted. And I'm a subpar Fortnite player playing ranked stuff. Almost to the next division. 30 points up. And maybe we'll get at least one more kill before we rank up in our division purely by surviving till the end game, which you can do by landing away from all of the things. Where are we gonna land? We're gonna land faulty today. Today, this game. Yes, we are. Y'all, if you're hanging out in the chats, regardless of what platform you're on, like, follow, subscribe, do any of those things if you're having a good time. Also, check out the link that is in the pinned message as well as the description on YouTube and the panels on Twitch, as we are fundraising for California Wolf Center, a nonprofit organization that is dedicated to growing both protected and wild populations of wolves across the United States, restoring them as a keystone species, as they are integral to our environment in more ways than just being cool doggos. I said I was committed to Faulty. We're gonna drop Faulty this time. Yoink. Audio. It is a very good org. For some very good doggos. And one close enough that I might be able to go visit sometime. And by close enough, I mean it's in California. Alright, what's the plan of attack here? We're gonna have to land high. It's on the other side of this. Cool. Hey, that sounds great, Nate. I like this plan. Heard your footsteps, dude. Where you at? I don't know where this guy is, but I want him and his tortillas dead. Footsteps, but I don't see the footsteps, and that kind of drives me crazy. I'm dead. Nice shot, dude. Well played. Dude almost killed himself to fall damage. Oh, man. I really wish that they had ranked no build. If they had ranked no build, I would make builds my casual games and no build my competitive one. This is funny because most of the, I say most, a lot of the big streamers, most of the big streamers are playing zero build, and a lot of the competitions are happening in zero build now too, but no rank zero build. They had it for like a week and then it went away. I think they tried it too soon after implementing it, and then didn't leave it long enough. Right in the streets until they bring back competitive no build. Could probably get behind that.
Here we go. Remember, because I like that song. Where are we dropping this time? Let's see. Wabs. We go Wabs. I will say that playing arenas is kind of an eye-opening experience. How competitive so many people are in this game. I've changed my mind. I'm gonna land here and then stretch to Labs. Might hurt. Yep. Oh my god. Yep, we're just gonna do this in the open. I see no way this can go wrong. Bounty board's not here right now. Alright, neat. Alright, we hit the next rank up milestone. We rank up to the next division. All that on the back of one kill tonight. Ah. I need a lot of ammo. That's what we'll do, right there. And the reason we're doing it that way is because the tactical AR uses small ammo. We would like to find a hammer, though. Hammer would be really helpful right now. Nicole, we're rioting because of the game not having ranked zero milled. I was talking earlier about how they had it for like a week and then they got rid of it. And I said, I think that they tried it too soon after implementing zero build and then didn't give it enough time. How did your mouse keyboard test go? How'd that feel? Top 25. Let's go. I just realized how few mats I have, which is a problem. Yeah, that's the battle cry. Instead of ah, it's aha. That makes me chuckle more than it should. Especially the thought of really enunciating the H. Ah! Ah! I'm done now. I'll be done. Boy, I hope there's nobody nearby. That would kind of suck if there was people here. Top 20. There's 20 people left and the zone is this big. That's wild. I really hope this gives me a hammer. Oh, we gotta go. Game, we gotta go. Zone. It felt weird. I could see that. And we're going. I had to really customize the way that I do mouse keyboard. Oh, let's go, dude. Yeet. Finger coordination. That's the thing. It's like, I'm really limited in the way that I can play games on mouse keyboard. As soon as they start putting stuff on the number pad, not number pad, the number bar, like shifting my hand up off of my WASDs to do stuff on the 1, 2, 3s, and 4s, not a fan of it. The only muscle memory I have for that is to draw my pistol in PUBG and Tarkov. Oh, hey, dude. This combat shoddy looks like the Ranger shoddy, but it doesn't play like the Ranger shoddy, and that makes me sad. Where are you floating in at, dude? Oh, there he is. I think with some practice, you could get good at mouse keyboard if you wanted to. These are very helpful, but I don't want to burn all my gold. Actually, wait, no. It's a gold per match. I totally could have burnt all my gold right there. Yeet! Almost had that guy. We need shields. I am so dead. Yep. Yep. A legendary shotgun. Oh, man. Really, I'm just trying to think of, like, how to improve in this. It's such a dip, like... Well... Are you a cheater? I can't tell. No, you're real good. How are you Division 1? Feel like a lot of people are playing on alts. But hey, I'm Division 2 now. We ranked up. Woo! Division 2, let's go, baby. For anyone just joining us, this is Copilot, sleeping over there is Dasher, this is Ted. Stream, thank you, dude. Hey, you have a good night, man. I will talk to you mañana. I got probably uno más. While I queue... Actually, hold on. I am gonna BRB real fast, and then we'll get into our last game. So y'all, don't go nowhere. Be right back.
Scared shitless. Singing, you love me too. The ultimate aim is to produce sound which is completely acceptable to the listener. Records to give you pleasure. We'll be right back.
And we are return. Condition means. Hit the play. We are return for Uno Mas. Game in ranked Fortnite. I've had one kill. One kill this evening. And we've managed to rank up from Division 1 to Division 2, mostly by surviving. And for anyone just joining us, this is Copilot, this is Dasher, and this is Ted.
Yeah, hey Dasher, man.
We're playing Fortnite, we're raising money for California Wolf Center, as you see on the screen. We have some incentives for that, which you will see when we switch back to gameplay. And if, like always, if you're in the chat, whether that's Facebook, Twitch, or YouTube, do me a favor, say hello. Like, subscribe, follow, do all that stuff. And if you're on Facebook, would be greatly appreciated if you share the stream. And let's get into it. Dasher, please, not right now. He is being needy. He's being very, very needy. Okay. Will we get our second kill of the evening? Ah, neat. Someone has the donkey laugh emote. Sure. Oh, do we hot drop Slappy Shores? Kinda think we do. Kinda think that's the thing we do. I had the realization as I was walking back upstairs that... Yep, only one kill, Cam. Only one kill tonight. The rest has mostly been running. I almost had a few kills that last game. Almost. I'm pretty sure I've only had one kill tonight. I've spent a whole lot of time running away. The realization that I had. Someone check the VOD. We switched skills? No, I'm playing ranked and people are stupid sweaty, Cam. No shot, dude. Okay, you know where I'm at. Where are you at? I need shields. I want shields before I commit to any engagements. Oh, what's up, guy? I'm stuck? I am stuck. Look at me go, guys. I'm so good at Fortnite. Running away. Oh god, I have 2 HP. There's no way he hits me. Okay. Oh, buddy. See, here's the thing, Cam. I don't know what Black Whip is. I haven't gotten that far in the show. But you see, case in point right there. I have spent most of my time running away from people. Also, there's no, it's not like, Cam, this is my first ranked stream. You're good. You don't have to. Yeah. And also, yes, hammer, my favorite. I don't like that I have to use the hammer. I am super far behind. The last thing I watched was right before the music festival arc. I am very, very, very far behind. Oh, they have cowcatchers in here, but there's no vehicles and builds. Also, the realization that I started to say that I was having was that there are no there are no bows in ranked. Which is a problem. Don't you dare. Don't you even think about it, Cam. I know you're just teasing me, don't you hit me with any spoilers. I live in a constant state of fear that All Might is going to die at some point. I think that if he had, that would have been spoiled for me. I think I would not have been able to stay away from that news. You do some tell tall tales, Kim. It is not okay. I don't believe that it is the best way to push Deku's character arc. I don't think you need to kill the mentor character to push the main character forward. There's nothing that was accomplished. Sorry, let me think of how I want to phrase this. There is nothing that would be accomplished by killing... There's nothing that would be accomplished by killing All Might that was not already accomplished by All Might using one for... or All for One for the last time. One for All, sorry. Using One for All for the last time. So the All Might that needed to die has already died, effectively. Superhero All Might. Really, the last thing is before the music festival. The last thing I saw was the fight against Overhaul for Eri. Hey, Spaz, welcome back, man. And we're back at Slappy, where we started and almost died. Oh, this one. Okay, so I haven't watched a new episode in probably like 2 years? 3 years? My brother and I used to watch them all the time. The new perks are great. I've only gotten one of the new ones, so I can say new perk is great. I got the one that gives you, health when you, when you get a movement bonus and health when your shield breaks. That was the one I got. Neither of these are helpful because I don't have a pistol. Yay. Where'd it go? There it is. Is there anything that I really want to take? Yes, that. So I'm good on wood mats. I need to take a sip of agua. Your shield gets cracked and you damage a person you take? Whoa. That's cool. I'll have to remember that one. I feel like I heard Cypher talking about one. Cypher PK talking about that one. If All Might does die, it will not only push Deku's arc. You can think of a handful of characters. Well, yeah. A lot of characters will be pushed by losing All Might, but those same characters would also have been pushed by All Might losing his powers. I think it would be a mistake to kill All Might. That's what I think. He's already figuratively died because he doesn't have all for one anymore. One for all, sorry, backwards. Demon Slayer, Dragon Ball, and One Piece. Man, One Piece is so good. I say, having only watched about 60 episodes of it, I do need to watch Demon Slayer, though. Heard nothing but good things, and the animation looks incredible. I think I might start that one of these days. And I need to get caught up on my hero. Does this teleport me somewhere? Nope. You know what we might do? We might sit in this latrine right here. There's 10 people besides me. I have had one kill tonight, and I feel like I might just sit in this latrine for a second. Portageon, as we call it. Top 10, baby. I got bored of sitting in the latrine. Gonna be really awkward if someone walks up to me and shoots me while I'm doing this. Oh, zone pulled away from me. Big sad. Usually watch anime while playing games. I like to watch subbed instead of dubbed, so I can't do that. I'm ratting it out super hard right now. Don't mind me. I also watch subs just because I prefer the Japanese voice acting, typically. I feel like it generally fits characters better. It's more evocative. There are some rare exceptions to that, like, Cowboy Bebop. Cowboy Bebop I prefer to watch dubbed. Oh, that's right, there is the new Bleach. I need to watch the new Trigun. Have you seen the new Trigun yet, Cam? Oh man, there's just so many things. Never seen Trigun? Okay, watch the original Trigun. At your earliest convenience. They are spectacular space westerns. No way he hits me right there, and there's another guy. My language. I'm trying to not swear so much. I need shields. But there are no shields. I am what the kids call in deep doo-doo. Sweat jar, yep. Are you shields? Top three. We're just gonna ride it out for a second. I'm just gonna try and ride it out. I need these other two to start fighting. Shit! Shoot. I'm dead. Dang it! Oh my goodness! Oh man! I was actually doing okay that one. I had the zone position. I had an okay loadout. Where's my mouse? Man. It was a good shot. Yeah. Oh, I want to go one more, but at the same time, I should not. But at the same time, I want to. Okay, what do you guys think? Uno mas? Or call it? I will leave it up to y'all. GG, thank you, Jared. Why is it? Okay, hold on. There we go. I want to do one more. Just to see if I can actually... So I feel like that's going to be my loadout. I'm going to hot drop. We're going to see how it goes. If I can get a loadout that is the TAC AR with small ammo, a regular AR to take out builds, and then that shotgun, and then heals and a hammer. I think that that's going to be the ticket. I just need to have something that's better at taking out builds at range. The SMG is good for taking them out up close, but obviously the damage fall off at range, even with the gold one, was a little too much there. It is kind of wild to me that hammers are in ranked, and there's so much stuff that's not. Like, rockets aren't in ranked, grenades aren't in ranked, fireflies aren't in ranked, none of the bows are in ranked. There's a lot of stuff that's taken out of ranked, but hammers are in. Okay. Here we go. This is it. Last game of the night. No matter what happens. We're dropping faulty. I should have switched to my Bakugo skin. For the symbol of victory. We're gonna try and land high and then work our way down. I think. Yeah, that's what we're gonna do. Boy, something close range would be great, game. Or you can just keep giving me ranged options. Something to work with. I'm dead. Okay. I'm not gonna force it. It's an ignominious end, but I'm not gonna keep forcing it. I will be back on Saturday morning, 10 a.m. Pacific Standard Time, for a hard change of pace. We're playing Tarkov on Saturday. It's going to be a lot of fun. For anyone just joining us, this is Copilot. Sleeping right over there is Dasher. You can see his eyes glowing in the dark. They're super spooky because he's a wolf. This is Ted. And this has been my stream on Facebook, YouTube, Twitch, and Twitter. So if you're watching on any of those platforms, do the liking, the following, and the subscribing. All those things would be greatly appreciated. And we will see you back here Saturday morning, 10 a.m. for Escape from Tarkov. Birthday stream, because my birthday is Friday. So Saturday is my birthday stream. It's going to be a lot of fun. And I might be accidentally queued into a game. I'll figure that out later. Nope. Okay, it's kicking me out. We're good. Thank you all for tuning in. This has been a ton of fun. I will see y'all on Saturday. Until next time, this is Copilot signing off.